गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, ऑन सैटरडे आई गिव वर्कशीट। ओके, नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन द वर्कशीट के लिसन केयरफुली अम्मा। इन द फर्स्ट वन, ए रे ऑफ लाइट इंसिडेंट ऑन ए प्लेन मिरर ऑफ एन एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंस 30 डिग्रीज, देन व्हाट इज द एंगल ऑफ डेविएशन। सो हियर I is given, I equal to 30 degrees, then suddenly angle of deviation equal to how much? So angle of deviation D equal to 180 minus 2y. Here angle of deviation equal to 180 minus 2y. So here D equal to 180 minus 2 into angle of incident is equal to 30 degrees is given. So here 180 minus 2 into 30, that equal to 60. So 180 minus 60, that equal to 120 degrees. So angle of deviation equal to 120 degrees. Option number D. First one is option number DM. Okay. Next, second one, an object is placed symmetrically between two plane mirrors, incline angle of theta equal to 30 degrees, then find the number of images from A. The object is placed symmetrically, then number of images, m equal to here 360 by theta minus 1, 360 by theta minus 1. Here theta is given, theta equal to how much? 30 degrees. Here theta equal to 30 degrees. Then number of images, m equal to 360 by 30 minus 1. So here 0, 0 get cancelled, that equal to 36 by 3 minus 1. 3 ones here, 3 1, 3 2, 12. So 12 minus 1, that equal to 11. So the number of images equal to 11. An object is placed symmetrically between two plane mirrors, incline angle equal to 30 degrees, then the number of images equal to n equal to, then the number of images n equal to much? 11. Number of images equal to 11. So option number C is answer. Question number 2, C is answer. Next, two plane mirrors incline at angle 45 degrees and the point object placed between the two plane mirrors, then the images are formed. Then finally, number of images. Question number 3, here theta is given, theta equal to 45 degrees, then finally number of images. Question number 3, amma, here theta is given, that equal to 45 degrees, then number of images m equal to 360 by theta minus 1. Theta equal to how much here? 45. So 360 by 45 minus 1. 360 by 45, 5 table, 5 9 here, okay, 5 7, T2 equal to 360, that equal to 72 by 9 minus 1, 9 once here, 9 8, so 8 minus 1, that equal to 7, so your number of images equal to how much? 7. If theta equal to 45, the number of images equal to how much? 7 images. Here n equal to 7. Okay, so number of images equal to 7. Next, question number 4. Question number 4, a ray of light incident on a plane mirror and angle of reflection equal to 30 degrees, then the angle of deviation is, then the angle of deviation is angle of reflection R equal to 30 degrees, then find the angle of deviation equal to 1. So we can write angle of deviation equal to 180 minus 2R also. 2I upward. From the loss of reflection, angle of incident equal to angle of reflection. So angle of deviation can write as 180 minus 2R. So here 180 minus 2 into R. R equal to 30 degrees. So here 180 minus 60, that equal to 120 degrees. So angle of deviation equal to 120 degrees. Option number 1. Fourth one, option number 1. Next, fifth one. Here number of images is given. So here 9 images are formed. An object is placed in front of the two plane mirrors on incline at angle theta. And the value of theta is, then the value of theta is. So question number 5, here number of images n is given, that equal to 9. Then what is the theta value? Then find the theta value. So here n equal to 360 by theta minus 1. It is the formula to find the number of images. What is the n value here? 9. So here 9 equal to 360 by theta minus 1. So minus 1 coming to this side. So 9 plus 1 equal to 360 by theta. That equal 10 equal to 360 by theta. Therefore theta equal to 360 by 10. Theta equal to here 360 by 10. So 0 0 get cancelled. Here 0 0 get cancelled. Therefore theta equal to 36 degrees. Then theta equal to 36. If n equal 9, then theta equal to 36 degrees. Theta equal to 36 degrees. Okay, theta equal to 36 degrees. If n equal 9, then theta equal to 36 degrees. Next, sixth one. Here two plane mirrors. Here two plane mirrors, M1 and M2. Here M1 and M2 are inclined angle theta as shown in this figure. Here A of light 1 is, which is parallel to the M1 strikes M2, and after two reflections, the ray 2 becomes parallel to the M2. Then find the theta value. So question number 6. These are the given diagram. Here is the given diagram. It is M2, second mirror. It is M1 mirror. Okay, so it is the incident ray on the second mirror. After reflection, the reflected ray is parallel to the second mirror. It is normal line. It is incident ray. It is reflected ray. It is also normal line. It is reflected ray. The two mirrors are inclined at angle theta. 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 So these are here also theta value. Okay. Here theta, then here also theta. Okay. So here makes an angle here value, here and here the values are same and equal to theta, therefore here also theta. So it is branching angle of inflection, it is branching angle of center, it is theta. For example, A, B, C is a triangle. From the triangle A, B, C, the total angle is equal to 180 degrees. So your angle theta plus theta equal to 180 degrees. So theta plus theta equal to 180 degrees. Okay, then theta plus theta that equal to 3 theta equal to 180. Therefore, theta equal to 180 by 3. 3 once here, 3, 60. So theta equal to 60 degrees. The two plane mirrors are inclined at angle 60 degrees. The two plane mirrors are inclined at 60 degrees. Okay, next seventh one. Here two plane mirrors are inclined at 70 degrees. A ray of light incident on the mirror angle theta after reflection falls on the second mirror and the reflected ray from the they are parallel to the first mirror, then what is the value of theta? What is the value of theta? So it is the diagram. These two are the plane mirrors. The plane mirrors are inclined by angle theta that equal to 70 degrees. These two are aligned to 70 degrees. So a ray of light incident on the mirror, it is reflected back into the next mirror. It is parallel to the first mirror. It is incident ray. It is normal line, it is reflected ray, it is normal line. Okay, for example, the ray incident with angle theta. So, angle of reflection also theta. Okay, theta equal to opposite angle C also 70 degrees. So, here 70, therefore here also 70 degrees. Okay, theta here 90 minus theta. 90 minus theta. Angle of reflection equal to theta is given. So here I equal to theta. I equal to theta. Then I plus I is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore theta plus I is equal to 90. Therefore I is equal to 90 minus theta. I is equal to much here? I is equal to 90 minus theta. For example, it is a triangle A, B, C. Triangle A, B, C, total angle equal to much here? 180. That means here 70. 70 plus 70, that is plus 90 minus theta equal to how much here? 180. Okay, 180. 70 plus 70, 140. Plus the 90 minus theta equal to 180. So 90 plus 140 that equal to how much? 140 plus 90 230. Okay, 230 minus theta equal to 180. Minus theta equal to 180 minus 230. 230 minus 180. That equal to theta equal to here minus 50. Theta equal to minus 50. Theta equal to minus theta equal to minus 50. Therefore theta equal to here 50 degrees. Theta equal to 50 degrees. Okay, the mirror after reflection falls on the second mirror, the incident ray makes with the 50 degrees. So here theta equal to how much? 50 degrees. Theta equal to here 50 degrees. Okay, na? ओके नेक्स्ट वन एट वन टू प्लेमीटर सर्कुलर एंगल बीटा समथिंग द इंसिडेंट रे अंडरगोस द डीविएशन इज गिवन हियर टू प्लेमीटर्स आर इंक्लाइंड टू ईच अदर एंड डीविएशन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द टू प्लेमीटर्स इक्वल टू 240 सो हियर डी इक्वल टू 240 इज गिवन डी इक्वल टू 240 ओके देन फाइंड द एंगल बिटवीन द टू प्लेमीटर्स एंड find the number of images so 60 degrees appa question number 8 appa once correct this question da answer a 60 degrees and 5 number of images equal to 5 option number b 5 images not degrees that is degrees is given 5 images are so d equal to 240 so we know that d equal to 360 minus 2 theta the answer d equal to 360 minus 2 theta. The two plane mirrors are equal angle theta. Then the deviation produced by the two plane mirrors equal to 360 minus 2 theta. So d is given that equal to 240. So 240 equal to 360 minus 2 theta. 360 coming to this side. That equal to 240 minus 360 equal to minus 2 theta. So how much here 240 minus 360 that equal to minus 120 equal to minus 2 theta. So here minus minus you can say 2 theta equal to 120 theta equal to 120 by 2 once here 60 degrees. So theta equal to 60 degrees. The two plane mirrors are equal to angle 60 degrees. Then find the number of images. So n equal to here, number of images n equal to 360 by theta minus 1. Answers are given 5 degrees. That is not enough. 5 images and 6 images. Not 6 degrees, not 5 degrees. Okay. Just change the answer. So n equal to here 360 by theta. Theta equal to much here. We got 60 degrees. So n equal to 360 by 60 minus 1. Here 0, 0, you can say 6 ones here, 6, 6. So n equal to 6 minus 1, that equal to 5. Therefore, number of images equal to 5 and the angle equal to 60 degrees. So here theta equal to 60 degrees and the n value, number of images n equal to 5. It is the answer. Option number A is the answer. Eighth one. The A is the answer. Okay. Come on. Eighth one. Ninth one. Two plane mirrors are inclined at angle 60 degrees. The two plane mirrors are inclined at angle 60 degrees. A right ray traveling horizontally reflected from the first mirror, then the other mirror, then the resultant deviation is. Then the resultant deviation is. Ninth one. This is generated in normal line. Here 60. So So here 30 angle of convexity chord angle incident 30 degrees. Okay. Here straight line is total 90. So here 30 degrees. Sorry, here 60 degrees. Here 30. Just extend this line. This is equal to 30 degrees. So here 60, here 30. So angle of deviation equal here. This total from here to here is the angle of deviation. So total deviation d equals this total value 180 now. From here to here 180 plus here 30 plus here 30. So angle of deviation equal to 180 degrees plus 30 plus 30, that equal to 240 degrees. So your angle of deviation equal to 240. Angle of deviation equal to 240 degrees. Okay. Next, 10th one. Here theta equal 20 degrees. The ray of light incident on the mirror, it is reflected. Again, it is reflected to the parallel to the next mirror. So, it is a given diagram. It is the given diagram. So it is A, P, R, it is C. Next, it is Q, S, here B, T. Okay, it is the diagram. It is the diagram. So it is the normal line. Here it is the normal line. Next, here it is normal line. Here 20, alternate angle is also 20 degrees. Okay, so here 20. So R equal to or I equal to 70. Also 70 mm. Because of I is equal to 20 is given. So I plus I is equal to 90. Therefore I plus 20 equal to 90 mm. That equal to I equal to how much here? 90 minus 20. That equal to 70. So I equal to 70. R also 70. Angle of incident equal to angle of reflection. So here 70. Here 70. Here also 20 degrees. Here also 20 degrees. Here also 20 degrees. So for example, here angle of incident equal we can write with I, angle of reflection also I, because of angle of incident is equal to angle of reflection. I equal to I, then I is equal to 90 minus I. Here also 90 minus I. 90 minus I. So we can write here x value, angle of equal to x here alpha. Okay, so here angle of incident equal to angle of refraction I'm writing here r, this total value equal to z. This total value equal to z. Therefore, here glancing angle equal to y. Here glancing angle equal to y. So angle APQ, angle APQ equal to angle AP equal to 20 mm. Theta plus 90 minus I plus x m, but here theta equal 20 degrees. So 20 degrees plus 90 minus I plus x equal to 180 degrees. So 20 plus 90 that equal to 110 minus I plus x equal to 180. Okay, so minus I plus x equal to 180 minus 110. Okay, so minus I plus x equal to how much here? 70. Therefore, x equal to 70 plus I. 70 plus I. So here x equal to how much? 70 plus I. 70 plus I. Next one. Here APC is a straight line. Here APC is a straight line. APC is a straight line. APC is a straight line. That means here alpha equal to x plus y plus equal to 180 degrees here. Therefore, alpha equal to, we can write here 180 minus x. 180 minus x. But here x equal to much here 70 plus I. From equation number 1, x equal to 70 plus I. In the place of x, we can write 70 plus I. So here alpha equal to 180 minus 70 plus I. That equal to 180 minus 70 minus I. That equal to much here 110 minus I. So alpha equal to much here 110 minus I. Okay. Next triangle PQR. Triangle PQR means here alpha plus y plus 2y equal to much 180 degrees. Here result alpha plus y plus I plus I 2y here. Triangle PQR. Triangle PQR, isn't that? Here triangle PQR, what line will equal to 180? So alpha plus y plus 2y, I plus I1, this is what the value equal to much here? 2y. So 2y plus alpha plus y equal to 180. So here 2y plus alpha plus y equal to 180 degrees. Okay, but alpha equal to, from the above equation, in the place of alpha, we can write 180 minus I. So 2i plus 110 minus I plus y equal to 180. Okay, so 2i minus I. So I plus y equal to 180 minus 110. So I plus y equal to, sorry, how much? 70. I plus y equal to, sorry, 70. So the right angle at R, the right angle at R, the right angle at R, that means 90 minus y equal to angle of reflection R. 90 minus y equal to angle of reflection R. Okay. So R equal to much? R equal to 90 minus y. So what is the y value from this? Y equal to, we can write 70 minus I. Y equal to 70 minus I. Okay, so 90 minus y equal to much here? 70 minus I equal to R. So 90 minus
by theta minus 1 coming to this side plus, so 7
360 by theta. So AT equal to 360 by theta. Theta equal to 360 by 80. 360 by 8. Theta equal to much 360 by 8. 4 table, 4 toes, 4 490. So once here, 245. Theta equal to much 45 degrees. Theta equal to 45 degrees. An object is placed within two plane mirrors are parallel. The number of images. 12th one. An object is placed between two plane parallel mirrors. Mirrors, then the number of images, then the number of images equal to infinity. That equal to infinity. It is simple. The two plane mirrors are parallel to each other, like this. Parallel means like this. The two plane mirrors are arranged parallel to each other, then the number of images equal to infinity. The number of images equal to infinity. Okay. Next one. Last one. Where A repeated successfully, then deviation theorem. D equal to 300 degrees. Then find the number of images. D equal to 360 minus 2 theta. D equal to much here 300. So 300 equal to 360 minus 2 theta. So minus 300 minus 360 equal to minus 2 theta. Minus 60 equal to minus 2 theta. Get cancel. To once here to 30. So theta equal to 30 degrees. Theta equal to 30 degrees. The number of minutes n equal to 360 by theta minus 1. That equal to 360 by theta. 30 degrees minus 1. 0, 0, it comes in. 1, 2. So that equal to 12 minus 1. That is 11 images. 11 images. N equal to here 11 images. It is the Saturday's worksheet. Okay. Thank you.